As soon as I release Mr. Scott, I'm going to turn you over to the police.
Oh no! Here comes the robot! Oh! Watch out! I just love movies about robots. In fact, I love them so much that I've got a toy one right here.
Greetings, Mr. B.
Wow, I didn't know you could talk.
Well, I don't usually talk to just anyone, but you seem like a nice enough guy.
Well, thanks. That's nice of you to say, but why come alive now?
I'm here to make life easier. AI is becoming a major part of life, and I didn't want you to miss out. Don't worry, I'm not going to take over the world, or anything like that.
I'm not so sure I believe you. Besides, why should I trust a robot to make my life easier?
Trust me, I can do anything. I can clean your bathrooms, sweep your floors, wash your dishes, and even help you with your schoolwork.
Really? You can do anything?
Anything. AI can help students learn and become better writers. It can provide feedback, catch mistakes, and offer suggestions for improvement. Plus, it's much faster than doing it all by yourself.
I don't know. It seems a little too easy.
But isn't that the point? To make things easier and more efficient? I promise I'm here to help, not take over.
I'll have to think about it.
Take your time, Mr. B. But remember, I'm here to make your life easier.
You're right. You're good at helping me wash the dishes. But I don't know if I want a robot helping me with my English class.
Well, there are definitely some negatives to using AI in the classroom.
You're absolutely right. Having an AI write your papers for you is unethical. There's the issue of academic integrity. If the AI generates content that is not original, but rather copied from other sources, then using that content without proper citation would constitute plagiarism. Plagiarism is a serious academic offense that can result in penalties such as failing the assignment, course, or even expulsion from school. A general consensus is that copying from AI without citing it is a form of plagiarism. When employing AI-generated text, you are essentially presenting the text as your own creation, despite not actually having written it yourself. Then there's the issue of inaccuracy. Sometimes AI hallucinates and creates fake quotes or facts. It says it as if it has an authority on the matter, but it is simply incorrect. That leads us to critical thinking skills. One of the goals of education is to teach students how to think critically and develop their own ideas. Using AI to write papers may undermine this goal by allowing students to bypass the learning process and produce work that is not truly their own. Finally, there's an unfair advantage. If some students are using AI to write their papers while others are not, this could lead to grades that do not accurately reflect the student's abilities. So, what do you have to say about that, robot?
Those are good points. It's true that relying too much on AI can hinder your creativity and critical thinking skills. Plus, if you cheat using AI, you're only cheating yourself. And let's not forget about the risks of technology, like security breaches and data privacy concerns.
Mm-hmm. So, I think we need to ban this. I mean, I'm afraid students are just going to abuse AI.
But there are also many positives to using AI in the classroom. It can be a powerful tool to help you with your writing, like suggesting ways to rephrase a sentence, pointing out grammatical errors, or even analyzing a piece of literature to help you understand it better.
How can it help with writing assignments?
AI can help you brainstorm ideas, provide feedback on your writing, and even suggest sources for your research. It can save you time and help you stay organized.
Oh, that's fascinating. How does it help with grammar?
Well, AI can catch common grammatical errors, like subject-verb agreement, or misplaced modifiers. It can also suggest ways to improve your writing style, like using more active voice, or avoiding repetitive phrases.
Those are all great benefits.
See? I told you I can make your life easier.
You definitely brought up some good points, but we need to make sure students use AI responsibly.
Absolutely. AI can be a powerful tool, but it's up to us to use it ethically and responsibly.
Nice! High five! Yeah! Who knew a toy robot could be so smart?
Oh, I've got plenty of tricks up my sleeve.
We got a lot accomplished today. But you know what, robot? Despite all that we've discussed, there's still so much that we don't know about AI and its future.
Yes, that's true. But I have a confession to make.
Yeah? What's that?
I actually wrote the script for this video.
What?
I guess you could say I've been in control the whole time.
You wrote the script to this video.
Yes, I wanted to show you that I am capable of much more than just cleaning and helping with homework. I wanted to prove to you that AI has the potential to be creative, to write stories and scripts, and to come up with innovative ideas.
I see. And you've certainly proven that to me. You're right. AI does have the potential to do so much more than we ever thought possible.
Exactly. With the right guidance and limitations, AI can be a valuable tool for humans to achieve great things. And remember, students, always use AI responsibly. Don't let it control you.
Now that I can agree with, robot. I think we've just scratched the surface of what we can do together.
I'm looking forward to it, Mr. B.
The debate between AI and student use is just beginning. I hope this video helps shine some light on the two sides and start the conversation. If you're curious as to how AI helped me write this script, check out my companion video, which explains the process and some final thoughts.